The best part about cooking and eating is sharing food with friends. Throw in a unique dish like sorol and consider my curiosity piqued.
Usually when I get a dish that's really good, I don't want to touch it too much because I want to respect that dish. So what I do is I try to get inspiration from that dish but use it in a totally different way. So I figured, you know what, let's use pork instead, and of course bacon, because why not? So my menu tonight was pork and bacon saltimbocca. Of course, I use that term lightly. I added in a tomato-based sorol sauce. I guess that's the best name to call it. It features a little bit of tomato paste, but also that coconut milk and the kalabo. For my second dish, I did green beans with crab fat butter. I thought it would go well, you know, add a seafood element to it, but still make it very rich. For my third dish, I always go back to something very familiar, something close to me. So I did a black bean sauce together with squid, fresh squid that I got at the dampak.